throughout the whole entire bake. I'm requesting just get the QR code over here, and the members will start to take it to you, so you do not need to walk up to the bar. I want you guys to have as much fun as possible, but in the event of a fire, we will be a fire warden, and we will escort you guys to the end of floodgate 3, alright? So, is everybody ready to bake? Then the thought talk of this, guys, come on! Is everybody ready to bake?
Thank you.
You're so ready. Love it.
All the poos and
oh, wait, oh. Thank you.
Which is Abby and Adam. We've also got Harry Bakes, Kate. We've got everyone here, guys.
Thank you.
Oh.
Instructions on the back of this, just for that. I know! I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to the next one. probably about Thank you. stay out of the pie. Sorry about
that. Hi everyone! So just go for it. Hi everyone!
I'm sorry, I didn't know. 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 I
cut it in half and it actually went a bit dodgy, so I'm just going to fill it with the meringue.
Thank you. JoesBakes. If anyone knows Harry or JoesBakes, that's them. This is them. This is Harry and that's Joe. Okay, right. We only have like 10 minutes left.
Thank you.
Oh my god, this is horrendous!
Oh my god, this is crazy! Just gonna show you all the bakes.
Alright,
I'm just listening.
Yeah, okay. You're very tall.
I'm
so
sorry that we were saying
that
and you had to pitch teammates, but it's really not okay.
I'm so sweaty.
Hi, nice to meet you.
It's unbelievable.
Yes, it's so hot. Yeah.
Yeah. I forgot to put my hat on.
Oh, no.
Your shoulder's blocking
it. It is so hot.
Is everyone in?
I will crouch when it comes to it.
Alright. Big smiles, everybody. 1, 2, 3.
Cheese.
1, 2, 3. Do a couple here. 1, 2, 3. Alright. One more. Okay. Hold on, my phone.
Okay. Sorry.
My knees are getting
alright. Big smiles. 1, 2, 3. And. 1, 2, 3.
Okay,
perfect.
Oh!
Oh,
it's not really good. It's too hot. I need to go.
Oh, sorry, 2 seconds.
We're
just
going to
do one more, okay?
Like, video. I'm so hot. I was like sweating on the eyeball.
That was a fucking
I don't know.
It's
probably better to be worse.
You guys in, we're not blocking. Okay.
Big foul.
Right.
Okay. Here we go. Oh, right,
can I have a dress now?
Ours one's melted. Oh, the cake has melted.
Love it. Another
baking your own kitchen and delivering your own orders out, right? So, I'm going to go through every single one of your cakes. You guys are going to tell me the concept of your cake, the flavor palette, and I'll be judging it on how much the sponge is. Okay? So if I call upon your cake, I want you to see it on the
towel.
To get it done in an hour, That's so beautiful. I love the marble fondant that you did. So would you like me to cut into it and let's take a look at your cake?
Oh, we're going to cut it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, that's going to be the end. The last one.
Oh.
I do not like
cake.
Got a good amount of buttercream.
Oh, my God, that's
nice. And your cake is so nice and
cool.
Moist. Well done, ladies.
Thank you.
Whose cake is this over here?
Sorry,
tell me all about your cake.
Well, it is a lovely vanilla cake with
strawberry.
Strawberry.
And it's called Fiona from
Shrek. I like that recipe. It's really creative.
We went for it.
Really nice and neat too. Nice and nice. So, would you like me to pan to it? Let's take a look at the layers.
Yeah,
oh,
come
on. I like the amount of buttercream that you've added in between your layers. It is crunchy, nice and crumbly. Well done.
Thank you.
Next up, whose cake is this over here? Oh, yay. Guys. Great job on the piping. Right? And you guys did it in an hour, so I'm really happy that you guys managed to present something. So, tell me all about it.
Joe and Harry.
Go on, Harry.
And Joe.
Go on, Joe.
Well, and we made a crown cake, that is it.
What flavours do you have in your cake?
Strawberry.
Strawberry.
Yeah.
Both the sponge and their
and the buttercream, yeah, yeah.
Perfect. Should I mean to pass it back to
go
this?
Go for it.
Right.
No.
That's a good one.
No. We asked for them.
You don't ask, you don't get.
Oh, that's nice. Fine.
Oh. Could have a bit more buttercream in between those layers of sponge.
Oh. That was him. That was him. It wasn't me.
Guys, I think the bottom sponge is a bit. Well done, nonetheless.
But you knew what you
used. Alright, whose cake is this over here? Oh, ladies, I love the colour combination. Oh, I did tell you all about it.
Exactly.
What flavours do you have in your cake?
Vanilla.
Awesome. 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 Awesome.
Awesome.
Awesome. Should we cut into it?
Yeah.
Let's take a look. Good amount of buttercream and very nice moist sponge overall. Well done, ladies. Okay, whose cake is this over here? Very nice. Like all the jewels they've added to your cake, tell me all about it.
Well,
we're
late
and
we got it
wrong.
We just went for, what did you call it,
a
zesty
lemon.
Ooh.
Right, shall we cut into it?
So that's our cake.
That one's flavour you got there.
That's our cake there.
Well done. Nice combination. It's very cute. Very colourful, it's very nice. Alright, shall we cut into it? The sponge is a little tough, it's a bit hard. It could have been a bit more buttercream, but over is the size of it.
I think it just needs to get out of here.
Okay, whose cake is this over here? Oh, ladies, it's very nice, very creative. It looks like something that belongs in a museum.
Yeah.
Like an art piece here.
It's not that.
Tell me all about it.
It is sort of caramel sponge with fudge pieces. And then caramel toffee.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Fondant shards. We just went for abstract.
Abstract.
It's
very nice.
Yeah.
Right. So, shall we cut into it?
I thought they were chocolate. I didn't realise it was fondant.
That's why I came asking you. I was like, how long did you put fondant in the oven for?
How good.
Oh, so how long did you put them in for in the end? Paisley, how long did you put them in for in the end?
It's a beautiful cake, but unfortunately I think your cakes are a bit too crusty like the fondant.
That is such a bitch.
Ouch! Wait till we get to that.
But it's a beautiful cake, so. Whose cake is this? Oh, guys, it is very nice. That is well. So, tell me all about it.
Yeah, that's so good.
Yeah, it's so good.
You can see that you have put a lot of time into your design of your cake.
Yeah.
The flavor is nice and summery as well, so shall we cut into it?
That is awesome. I feel like it's
ruining it. Nice amount of buttercream. Sponge is nice and moist as well. Overall, I have nothing much to say about it. Well done. Okay, whose cake is this over here? Oh, ladies. I like the piping of it, and I like the crown jewels that you've added to your cake. Tell everybody.
That should be the winner. Monica said, the one on the back.
The It's a classic vanilla cake. I love the room save edit too as well. Should we cut into it? I really like the print, yeah. It was very creative that used the oven glass as a print. Right, let's cut into it. Very nice, most probably sponge, but you could add a bit more buttercream to give me some of those names. And here's this on the top. Well done, Leo. Round of applause. We have this cake here. Whose cake is this?
That's awesome.
I really like it. It's nice to put the crowns at the top of the cake and you've got a nice ombre finish. Tell everybody what flavor combination.
So we did a lemon cake with a little bit of cream. Just went very classy, very us.
It's very neatly done as well, so well done. Shall we cut into it?
Yes, probably.
Oh, it's alright. Cake's a bit crusty. Overall, well done, alright?
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Moving on, we have this cake over here. Who's
oh my goodness,
this?
Just guys, put ourselves out of our misery.
Right, you've got lots of fondant on your cake.
Okay, let's not spin.
Right, tell everybody and your viewers what cake this is.
It's a butterscotch vanilla
sponge. And what's the frosting, the flavour of the frosting?
Hayley.
Pardon, what's the film in frosting?
Hayley's not the flavour.
Okay, it's vanilla buttercream, but then a butterscotch sponge on it.
That's a very good combination. Shall we cut into it?
Yes. Oh yeah, go for it.
That's a lot of fondant.
Woo! That actually looks not too bad, to be fair.
Unless it's got a very nice moist sponge, and I like the amount of buttercream you added in between those layers.
Thank you!
Well done!
By the skin of our teeth.
Okay, last but not least, we have this cake over here.
Go on, please. Woo! Go for it. Piece of cake. Yeah, it looks like it's been smashed, okay.
On, Jo.
Hi, Jo.
Right, should we jump off this?
Right, we go and set.